Another day, another charge. What? Mom, I need to borrow your charger.
No, I'm using it.
I'm only at 10%. I'm going to die.
Here, hurry up.
It's not working. Let's try this.
That's the emergency charger.
This is an emergency. It didn't work. There must be something wrong with my charging port.
Did I hear something wrong with a charging port? Hold still.
Hold what? What happened? You made it worse. I'm at 2% now.
There's one more thing we can try. Come with me.
Wait.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickles, Piper.
I don't think Timmy passed.
Bye, Mom. I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister.
You're happy and you know it. Clap your hands.
I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you hear, if you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it.
Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens, you can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens! I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens?
How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he died.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you?
That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
Yes, I'm alive, and I know what you did. I saw it all in the security footage. My boy's gone because of you. Time to get my revenge.
Look, a woman in a bikini!
Where?
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
You lied to me. There wasn't a woman in a bikini. Revenge is gonna be sweet.
Honey, are you okay? Come with me.
Mom, what are you doing here? Mom, please take me home. I'm scared. The happy you know it game is trying to eliminate me.
Yes, I know. Surprisingly, you're a lot harder to eliminate than I expected, sweetie.
You help run happy and you know it.
If you're happy and you know it, give your mom a hug.
I thought you said you have a government job.
This is my government job. Uh-oh, you didn't complete your happy and you know it.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can wait.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive? Jake, you wouldn't actually do it, right? You wouldn't kill me.
I would. Happily.
Bree Bree, where are you?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Found you. This is for my dad.
Jake?
Uh-oh, Jake took too long to complete his happy and you know it.
Jake, are you still alive?
Not for much longer. I'm so cold.
Here, take this sweater. You gave it to me. You should have it back anyways. I really did love you, Jake.
I love you.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher. Pick this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
So, how was the kiss?
It was all right. Thanks, Professor. Only two more to go and then I can finally meet my soulmate.
Good luck.
Brianna, who's next on your list?
Eugene. That'll be easy. He's such a nerd. Hey, Eugene.
Basically, quantum physics. What do you want?
Want a kiss?
I don't know. I'm kind of out of your league.
Eugene, just give me a chance. Please, please.
I guess. Just don't tell anyone. I don't want anyone finding out about this.
Trust me. Neither do I. Thanks, Eugene.
You're so mid.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I had to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. I'll make things weird. Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason! Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list. And then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I... Why would you-
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart. Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It'll go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure. Do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait. Why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful, just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yep. My boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna, this is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
Hi, James.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love
me, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you're so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you.
Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain.
You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Mommy, I got an owie.
You can't cry. Hurry, blink your eyes. Plug your nose.
Whenever you feel like you're going to cry, use these tricks I taught you. Crying is illegal, so if you cry, you'll be executed. Got it?
Got it. Emily, are you ready for school yet? We're going to be late.
Eddie, whoops. Owie, that really hurt.
Emily, you can't cry.
Ow.
Emily, blink your eyes a bunch of times. Blink your nose. You can't cry. They'll kill you.
Are you crying?
I'm not crying. I'm not crying.
Show me your eyes.
Bestie, are you okay? You look so sad today.
My boyfriend broke up with me. I loved him.
You need to suck it up. I can't lose you too.
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry, you're going to receive a clue every birthday, and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then he chose an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
Now, why is a pretty girl like you standing in the hallway all by herself?
I don't know.
Come here.
Jake! You did it!
No, it wasn't me.
You must have been in love with Jake, and seeing him kiss me broke your heart. And now he's dead because of you. One should be allowed near her. She's dangerous. Hey, Bree.
Hey, bestie. I haven't seen you all day.
We can't be friends anymore. Everyone's judging me for being friends with someone like you. You're too dangerous.
Please don't do this.
I'm sorry.
Bestie.
She just killed her best friend. She's evil. An absolute monster. Hey.
Stay away from me. I'm a monster.
You're not a monster. Look.
You have a black rose.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate. Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. Duh.
It's Steph.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weird.
Uno, honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay. I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running!
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What?
Brianna, you're so funny. You want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Gammy, gammy.
Who was the girl that left the house this morning? How do you know her?
Come on, she was just a friend. It's not like that.
What's my name?
Come on, baby. Don't do this.
If you didn't cheat, then tell me my name.
Mommy, why doesn't Daddy know your name?
Because, sweetie, Daddy cheated on me. When you cheat on someone, you forget the name of the person you cheated on.
Hey, baby.
Brianna, don't worry. I could never forget your name.
I know. I'm just paranoid because my dad cheated on my mom back when I was 7.
I love you. I would never cheat on you. Jason's having a party after school. Wanna come?
Sure.
Hey, you made it. Here, have a drink.
Thank you.
Blake, you're so funny and so cute.
Well, you know, I...
Blake?
Baby, hi.
Why don't you know my name? Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. Die.
Brianna, don't say it.
Love you.
No, Brianna. Brianna.
Hmm? How do you know my name?
I'm not sure, but my name's Emily. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Brianna, I really like your sweater. It's so cute.
Thank you. It's new. I just bought it. My ex just came in. He told me he loved me today and then forgot.
Whatever. Don't worry about him. You deserve so much better.
Thanks, but how would you know? You don't even know me.
I don't have to know you. It's obvious. Did you see? Evan was looking at you the whole class.
Whatever. He lost his chance. Hey, Emily?
Yeah?
I never forgot you.
What?
Got you the new dolly you wanted.
Thank you. I love you.
Stop. You can't ever say I love Y-O-U. If you say it to someone who's not your soulmate, you'll lose all memory of the person you said it to.
Hey, baby. I got you lunch.
Aw, thank you, babe. You're amazing.
I think it's time for us to say the L word.
But, Evan, what if you're not my soulmate? I don't want to forget you.
It's okay. You don't need to forget me. I'll just say it then. I love you.
Evan?
Who are you? Why do you know my name?
I'm your girlfriend.
I don't even know you. You're not my girlfriend, you big...
Hey, Emily. Evan told me he loved me today.
Brianna, that's great.
He forgot me.
I know.
I need to make him fall for me again. Even if we're not soulmates, I don't want to lose him. Emily? Evan? Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. And I?
Brianna, don't say it.
You.
You hear them, the little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
Come join us, Ellie.
Ellie, you survived.
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real. The game of Red Rover? Yes, it is.
I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over. Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they
took us. And you're going to be next.
No, no, please tell me you're joking.
Brianna, did you take my blush? Wait, before you speak, I want you to know how important it is for you to never lie. Because when you lie, you'll forget all memory of the person you lied to.
Okay, I took it.
I'll be back, sweetie. I'm just going to get some milk.
Okay, Daddy.
But, little girl, what are you doing in my house? Go back to your own house.
You don't remember me? Daddy lied. Okay. I'll go back to my own house.
All right, Mom, I'm heading to school. Listen, just hurry up and send the child support. I need it.
Who are you talking to?
Your father.
Father? But I don't have a dad. I've never had a dad. Fine. Don't tell me then.
Class, I'd like you to meet our new principal, Principal Stevens. Brianna, it's so nice to finally meet you.
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's a little girl calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through. Or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up. Mommy, I promise one day I'm going to be a princess for real.
No, you should never make a promise. Now you only have 10 years to fulfill your promise, or else.
Or else what? I go on timeout?
A permanent timeout. When I was 10 years old, I made a promise that I would have kids one day. Now I have to have kids by 20. Whoa, that's so young. I know, I didn't know about the 10-year rule.
When I was 6, I made a promise that I would be a princess.
Brianna, that's never gonna happen. There's no way a prince would marry an average citizen.
I know. I'm probably going to be dead in the next year.
Attention, everyone.
What is going on?
The prince is throwing a royal ball to find his princess. Even all you common folk are given a chance to impress the prince. Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why would you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more, and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks.
Gummy.
Stop playing.
Gummy.
Playing is against the law. You're lucky no one saw you, or else you would have been killed.
Catch! Let's play.
We're not allowed. We'll get killed.
That's only if they see us. No one's around.
Okay. Catch!
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 Were you girls playing?
No, I wasn't. It was just her throwing the ball. I wasn't playing.
No, she was playing too.
No, I wasn't. No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball?
No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid.